I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
This.
Yeah.
It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in. All we have to do now is find the rest of them.
So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. I'm trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
Yeah!
Glad you're on my side. Hey! Jake! Over here! Over here!
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me. Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right. I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So, you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
Follow me.
Yeah.
Be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Yeah.
guess Boy Scouts are here too.
Jake?
We'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Gonna show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to beat the odds.
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. You just rubbed him the wrong way. See the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that costs around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. It sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Shut. Ah, fuck me.
Come on, we gotta figure out a way to get this thing open.
Ah!
Jake!
I'm on it! I know what I'm doing!